So what's the craziest thing that you've done during these sound check parties?
Craziest thing that I've done.
Because I know Shaq was there one time.
Jaden was there. You know, one time I got really crazy and just started like running laps around the arena. Uh-huh. And like while the kids just watched me run laps, I don't know what I was doing. I was bored one day.
Like, do you ever plan these ideas out sometimes? Like what you're going to do during soundcheck parties?
No, it usually just flows. Like we just go out there. I show them how to Dougie, teach them how to Dougie. That's about it.
We were just talking about that. Yeah. How do you, maybe you can teach me how to Dougie.
We need a song. I can't just Dougie.
I can like sing it for you. Teach me how to Dougie. 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 That's the only part that
yeah.
I know.
I'm too tired. Yeah.
So you have to go like this.
It's like
close your eyes. Explosion.
Yeah, it's like teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie.
It's basically that. So what time did you wake up this morning?
I woke up at 8.
Do you have the throat stuff too? Because I can hear a little something, or is that just Sleepy Justin voice?
No, that's just Sleepy Justin voice. Just woke up. Because I was like, I woke up and then I went back to sleep and I just woke up again.
That's awesome. How many naps do you take in a day, do you think?
I usually don't take naps, but like I was just like waiting for this interview, so I just was like, I'll just take a nap.
Yeah. That's how you prepare for an interview, you take a nap?
Yeah.
Thanks, man. I appreciate that.
Wow, man.